All right, there's Royal Avenue just right outside Eugene. They got this place. It's called Checker View Park. It's got a little bench here, and it's got this thing is badass. A little scope here. You can look in the people's houses way over there across the wetlands. Not that I was, but you could. And it's got this little dike here. It's pretty fancy. Yeah. And they got all this description stuff about like what they've done to the wetland, and here it's got the, that's what it was in the 1950s. That's what it was when they fucked it up. And now this is, they're trying to bring it back to a more normal state, but yet dealable and all that. So, pretty fun place to be. Probably won't ever catch me here, but it's pretty nice. It's got all kinds of viewage. We got the sun. Woo! People on bike paths all the way over there. And got long stuff all over the place. There's the hill I'm about to ride. I don't remember it being so fucking big. I'm gonna get going 70 for sure. Going to do a head on. Okay, made it to the top, and I'm on the downside now. There's some really nice houses out here and all that. Nice views. That's way out. That's towards the west. That's the coastal range right there. And that's the downhill side. I think I'm gonna have it zoomed all the way out. And my goodness, I pushed myself this time. I'm like, holy shit. I know I'm fucking did my max there. Oh shit, we can see the lake. I'm pretty close to the fucking lake. Here, let me do this. You can see it over there. It's not the best view. That's the lake. There's a better view here in a minute off to my right. But first I'm gonna put my hat in my pack and put this helmet on, if I can get it on. I had difficulties last time. It took me like 40 seconds to get it on. It's like, fuck all that. No one wants to see 40 seconds of me trying to fucking put a helmet on. Well, turned out good. I practiced putting it on. It went right on. Hope I'm not getting like a shot of the sky. Probably getting some lame ass shot. It's my luck. I'll freaking hike this sucker back up again. I'm watching this video when I get to the bottom. If it didn't turn out, I'll hike it again. See, there's the badass view. That's sweet. I'll go like this just to make sure. Oh, we're starting to get speed already. Sweet. Well, you're not gonna have that. That's the Eugene. Fuck, I don't know if I was prepared for this. I'm already fucking cooking. Okay, the brakes are working good. Hands, get the sweat off. Fuck, this is gonna be faster than Willamette. Shit. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Close to the walls. Woo! No brake. Just got it on there.
About 48. I'm sure it's 50 out here, maybe. Whew, that was fast. Oh. Could have went faster. Shit, I knew I should have done Willamette Street. I just figured it was closer to my house and all that. Woohoo! Thought she was gonna laugh at me, but she was checking me out. That's sweet. She's like, he's got money on his head. It's worth a smile. My freaking throat's like full of phlegm. I freaking broke something in my chest up. Whew, pushed myself a little harder than last time. Well, let's see how it looks.